All my dogs beast, all my mugs deep. Get in your bag, get in your bag, ain't no lost street. Ain't no smoke, it's choke. We want all the heat, we want all the heat, we want all the heat.
What's going on, fam? Eric Ellis here, CEO of WolvesAcademy.com, the wolf of marketing. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to make $100 plus per day leveraging your Instagram account. So let's step right behind the laptop. Boom, we're right behind the laptop. Now, if you guys notice here currently, and if you guys aren't following me on Instagram, make sure you guys follow me on Instagram. I post daily almost, right? I have 33.3K followers. But basically, for example, I'm currently in Bali right now. You guys can see Bali part two. I recently just posted a photo on me in basically the beach, I guess you could say. But let's go ahead and actually take a look at my Instagram before I tell you guys how to actually monetize your own, right? So if you guys look here, basically dirt bikes on Bali. This is a pretty dope lifestyle video. I ate Ferrari. Girls, so on and so forth, right? That's just the brand that I have built for myself, right? I'm not telling you that you guys have to build this type of brand, but for the most part, people ask me how I live a pretty exotic, luxurious lifestyle. How do I travel the world, right? So guys, I don't just post these photos just to look cool and just to flex on the gram. I actually monetize my Instagram. So instead of turning my Instagram into a distraction, if you guys look here, right, I turn my Instagram into an asset. So I've been able to live this luxurious lifestyle because I don't use social media just to flex or just to post the highlights of my life. I use social media platforms to make money. So for example, YouTube, right? I don't use YouTube to distract myself, right? Like most people do, they're just binging on YouTube. Most people, they're just binging on Instagram. I have my fair share of distractions sometimes, but I definitely do go ahead and actually leverage these platforms to make money online, right? And the way that I use Instagram and YouTube, right, is I do what is called affiliate marketing, right? Now, affiliate marketing is basically when you're the professional middleman, right? And you're able to actually promote somebody else's product to generate commissions, right? So I wanna go ahead and show you guys a product that I've made over $50,000 from, and majority of the sales have came from Instagram, right? I'm gonna go ahead and actually break down how I did it, right? But basically, this product right here, if you notice, 87 active members, $55,475. And if we look at my Instagram, Eric Ellis Jr., I leverage Instagram to make money. And the way that I make money is I built a brand, I built a following, and then what I do is I generate leads from that following, and I turn those leads into sales. So let's go ahead and actually look at the step-by-step process. So the first thing that you're gonna wanna go ahead and do is you're gonna wanna go ahead and find an affiliate product to promote. So for example, if you guys want the one that I'm currently promoting, right, business opportunities do fairly well on Instagram. If you guys want to promote the product that I'm currently promoting, you guys can simply go to vertexwolf.com. And as soon as you guys go to vertexwolf.com, and then once you guys get access to this page right here, there will also be affiliate products, right, recommended affiliate products in my description. Those recommended affiliate products in my description are additional products that you guys can promote to make some good money. But basically, once you go here, you're gonna go ahead and put in your information, right? And then once you put in your information, you're gonna go ahead and get access to this page right here, which if you guys notice, this is the program that I'm currently promoting to make, I made $55,000 in commissions, right? And if we go here, right, I'm gonna be your sponsor. So you're gonna be on my team and I'm gonna go ahead and basically be your mentor. And I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys exactly the steps that I have done to successfully make money online. But not only that, guys, right? I'm also showing you one of those methods in this video. So you're gonna go ahead and fill out this information. And then once you fill out this information, right, you're gonna go ahead and get access to this page right here. Now, in order to get here, guys, you guys gotta go to vertexwolf.com. Or you can find it in recommended affiliate programs in my description, and it'll say easy one up. But to make things easier, just go to vertexwolf.com, and then you're gonna go ahead and get to this point where it's gonna go ahead and ask you to actually unlock a product. Now guys, basically these are different levels of digital marketing education. So they're basically courses. The higher you invest, the more education you're gonna go ahead and get. So it's kind of like college, right? There is basically general studies all the way up to a doctorate degree. I like to compare Vertex Elite to like a bachelor's degree in affiliate marketing. I like to compare Vertex Pro to like a master's degree in affiliate marketing, and then Vertex Live to like a doctorate degree, right? Now, the cool thing is, at $1,000 level and the $2,000 level is what I would recommend if you guys are gonna go ahead and get started, but I mean, whatever you guys can afford, you guys can actually resell these products at 100% commission, right? So the reason why I like that, guys, is because believe it or not, It literally, the same time it takes to close a $100 product is the same time it takes to close a $2,000 product, right? All you have to do is it takes 45 minutes to speak to somebody, figure out what problems they're having, see what their pain points are, and then basically, once you figure out what troubles they're having, you simply go in and show them how this product can actually help them solve that problem. So who's gonna be our target audience with this specific product? People who are trying to quit corporate slavery, leave their 9-to-5, be their own boss, travel the world, make money online, so on and so forth. So what we're gonna do is that's where Instagram comes in. So let's go ahead and actually get it, right? So next is, once we go ahead and actually find an affiliate product, and we've made the investment to be able to actually promote this at a profit, the next step that we're gonna go ahead and do is we're gonna go ahead and actually generate leads. So three methods that you guys can be using that I'm currently using for my Instagram is call to action story posts, poll story posts, and then call to action posts. And I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys examples of what those actually look like. So these are basically what I do, right? So the first step that I actually did not mention is you guys have to start building a following. And the ways that you guys can build following is like, there's Instagram growth hacking softwares to where, guys, just literally Google how to build, or YouTube how to build a following. Because once you guys start building a following, you're gonna wanna start creating content that is congruent with your target audience's any wants, dreams, goals, and desires. So guys, you don't have to have a luxurious lifestyle like me. All you have to do is make sure that your message, your marketing message, is congruent with the products you're gonna be selling. So you could just talk about freedom, you could talk about lifestyle, you could talk about being your own boss, you could talk about living the laptop lifestyle. Whatever their desired goals is, you can literally take a selfie, but make sure what you're writing is congruent. So as people start to following and as you start to post content, people are gonna notice, okay, if I wanna learn how to live this lifestyle, if I wanna go ahead and do this thing, this person may have a solution that can help me get there because they're always talking about it. They're always talking about not working a 9-to-5, being your own boss, living life on your own terms, so on and so forth, freedom, right? And when you continue to create that type of content and create those type of messages, as you start to build a following of people who are interested in that type of lifestyle, guys, you don't have to be living that lifestyle to be able to give somebody something that can help them live that lifestyle, right? So basically, for example, I don't have to be an overweight fat lady to say, hey, this product can help you lose weight. This, you'll probably love this. You might like P90X, right? I don't have to be living this specific thing to recommend a product that can help people. Now, you definitely wanna make sure that this product works and that this product is proven to help people get to wherever they're trying to go. So guys, for example, this one is proven to actually help people make money online. I've made $55,000, so you can vouch for it, right? If you see me make money with it, then you can feel comfortable promoting it, because if I can do it, you can do it, right? And other people can do it. So here's an example of on my actual newsfeed, right? I use my commissions. Or actually, let me talk about stories first. Here's basically an example of a poll, right? So a poll is basically when you're asking for like somebody to say yes or no, like what do they think? So my last post, I put this device pays for my lifestyle, right? So my laptop. This device pays for my laptop. So guys, remember, I'm creating content that is congruent with my target audience, right? So this device pays for my lifestyle. Being a part of the system is a choice. I made the choice a long time ago that I wasn't going to work a job the rest of my life. Now guys, for example, you could literally say the same exact thing, because even if you're working a job, you could still be telling people you had plans to not be working a job the rest of your life. So you're speaking into existence as far as where you're going with life, as far as you not working a job forever. Guys, you don't have to not have a job to post something like this. And then I said, turn my vision into a reality. So you can say turning my vision into a reality. So you can speak into the future. It doesn't happen now, but it's happening, right? And then you can say manifestation is, or I said manifestation is real. Do you believe you deserve more and will achieve more, right? That's basically a post, and I got 100% of my people to agree with me. Now let's see how much 100% of those people were. I had 75 people and counting, right? 75 out of 50. So that's literally only almost like that's like a 15% click-through rate. So literally 15%. So that means if you have 100 story views, and you get 15% of those people to say yes, that's 15 leads, right? Me personally, I had about 500 people watch it so far in a little bit of time. And that 500 people watch my story, I'm literally gonna be able to turn those into leads. So those leads, that's 75 leads. So how could I actually follow up with those people? The way I could follow up with them is I could basically talk about what they said. I said, so you said you recently replied, added to the post that manifestation is real and you believe that you're going to achieve more. Do you currently have a plan to achieve more? And I'm literally just bouncing the conversation based off of what we talked about. And they say, yes, I have a plan, or no, I don't have a plan. Okay, cool. I'm actually working with something that may be able to help you get there. Are you interested in potentially starting an online business so that way you can make more money, you can walk away from your 9-to-5, so on and so forth, blah, 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 blah. And they say, yeah, I'm interested. Okay, cool. And then what you can do is you can literally go ahead and walk these people through a series of steps to get them on the phone. And what you're gonna do is once you get them on the phone, you're simply just gonna go ahead and explain to them the features, advantages, and benefits of what you're offering and position it as the product that can help them get that desired lifestyle, right? So all I'm doing is I'm building an audience. I'm continuing to have a consistent message teaching people how to make money online and how this is how I make money online, so on and so forth. This is what I'm currently doing. So just keeping people updated so that way they know that you're that person. Now, the reason why consistency is important, guys, is because you don't want to go ahead and tell people, hey, are you interested in making money online? And nothing about your page says anything about making money online, right? You want to consistently produce this content so that way when you talk to people about making money online, when they actually look at your brand is congruent with your actual message, right? So that's one example. Another example, if I go to IG marketing here, right, is I use the call to action post. So for example, you could use the Instagram story post, and then once you get your first sale, boom, I had somebody send me this is one of my students, right? So one of my students actually leveraged the same exact method, and they posted this script that I gave down. And guys, if you guys decide to actually invest into Easy One Up by going to vertexwolf.com, and if you guys invest into the $1,000 or $2,000 level, not only will I give you guys access to my course for free, that's a $1,000 course called Wolves Masterclass, but I'll also be giving you guys to scripts, sell scripts to teach you guys how to close, showing you everything you guys need to know on how to actually build a business. So not just learning the Instagram side, but just the whole business aspect of affiliate marketing. So I gave her access to my script because she invested into herself. And basically she did it. Look, boom, 126 leads. Now, just to show you guys that this is my actual script, I'll go to IG marketing. If you guys look here, it's literally very, very similar, right? So, or not very similar, but here's one right here. I said, if you're not making money from your smartphone, it's a dumb phone, comment money if you want to learn how to make money, blah, 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 blah. And I had 114 people comment on this post. So with that being said, guys, that's 114 leads that are literally asking for me to sell them our product that's going to help them make money online, right? Now, a call to action story post is, for example, if I took a picture of something nice and I told them, I said, reply info. Like if I took a picture of me, or not even me, just a picture of my laptop with a nice scenery, and I could say something along the lines of, this is how I make money online. If you're interested in learning how to make money online, reply info to this message. And then the people who reply info to this message, you'll follow up with them, right? And then step number three, guys, is convert these leads into sales. So what you're gonna go ahead and do is you're gonna go ahead and basically schedule a call with these people. And again, if you guys go to vertexwolf.com and you guys invest into either the $1,000 or $2,000 level, you will immediately get access to my course, as well as my inner circle and a whole bunch of other bonuses. But you guys are gonna go ahead and get access to that, and it's gonna go ahead and teach you guys how to actually follow up with these people, how to get them on the phone, and actually how to close these deals so you guys can generate $1,000 deals. Now, why is it important to generate $1,000 and $2,000 deals? Because literally all you have to do is generate $1,000, $1,000 sale per week. So guys, imagine if you just need to make $100 per day, which is $700 per day, and that will pay for your bills and you can live like your desired life. Imagine all you have to do is make a couple of phone calls per week, 45 minutes of your time, close a $1,000 sale. And when you close that $1,000 sale, boom, you're good for the week. You don't have to work. You can hustle even harder and make more money, or you can live a lifestyle business like me, to where my main focus, guys, isn't money. My main focus is lifestyle. I wanna go ahead and work as least amount of hours per week so that way I can enjoy my lifestyle. I can accumulate experiences, spend time with my friends, spend time with my family, cop nice villas like this in Bali, and basically live life on my own terms, right? So if you guys wanna go ahead and actually get access to this affiliate program, you guys can do any affiliate program, but if you guys wanna leverage this affiliate program, and get access to my mentorship and use this actual strategy that I showed you guys how to do with Instagram. You can do it for something you're already promoting, or you guys can go to vertexwolf.com, grab access to invest into the $1,000 or $2,000 level, get my course for free. I'm gonna show you guys step-by-step how to go ahead and actually close deals. And if you guys just want affiliate marketing training and you wanna take your affiliate marketing to the next level, literally the first link in the description will be my free training where I'll go in depth of how to actually promote affiliate products. So hopefully you guys gained value from that. Thank you so much for watching this video. And as always, the Wolf of Marketing, Eric Ellis Jr., checking out. Oh my God, it's me.